JFD New Bedford, Mass., the only Portuguese station in the country. And very fittingly in New Bedford, because where else would it be? I can't think of any other cities at the top of my head with high Portuguese populations.